I'm Sara Garden Armstrong. I lived in New York City for over 35 years working as an artist. I've now moved back home to Alabama to continue this work as an artist. A few years ago, I received a grant to archive my art. This began the process of looking back at a very diverse body of work from four decades. This eventually led me to make a decision to do a book, to understand, to investigate the threads and concepts that run through the work and what inspires me even to today. The book began with a publisher, but I found that I had to step away. I had to be in control of something that was so important and personal to me. I hope you will be part of this experience, supporting this project. It has given me courage and strength as I move forward. It has been inspiration with my work as I move into the future.